And 10 TV News at 11 begins right away with breaking news. Columbus police on the scene of a shooting that has left two people injured. It happened roughly an hour ago on Old Hickory Road, which is just south of Green Lawn Cemetery. This is a live look at the scene here. Quite active at this hour. Police say a woman is in critical condition. A second person taken to a hospital listed as stable. They are still looking for a suspect. Of course, we'll keep you updated as that situation develops.